Hello, welcome to the channel Ari'sArt. To draw a log house on Autodesk sketchbook, you must have to use perspective guide first. Use this 2-point guide and arrange it like this. Now follow the steps. The tool I am using now is technical pen. All the tools I am going to use are available in Android and Windows version of Autodesk as well.
My heart rages around like an ocean in my head. I can almost feel.
Now join each lock parts with line tool. Select the fill tool on the toolbar and use solid fill option with appropriate color.
My heart rages around like an ocean in my head because there are so many things that I left.
Lower the opacity of this layer and add another layer where you will put doors and windows.
rages around like an ocean in my head. I can almost feel you walking in the distance, but I know that is not reality. If you are echoing around inside these parallel dimensions all alone, no, I'll find you in my dreams.
Logs are looking flat right now. Use slow airbrush to highlight them.
Inside these paths.
To color the faces of those logs, I am using the tattoo inker brush.
Roof of this house will be icy.
use the tattoo inker tool to draw the roof.
My heart rages around like an ocean in my head. I can almost feel you walking in the distance, but I know.
And blend its darker parts with the lighter parts by smudge wave brush. For the ground, use technical paint and again smudge with smudge wave brush. Make a duplicate of this layer and mirror by the transforming tool. The sky will be done by the same process as the ground.
My heart rages around like an ocean in my head. I can almost feel you.
For the tree, use tattoo inker again. copy the layer of the trees as much as you need, like I did. Add shadows with tattoo inker and smudge them. Again, flow airbrush need to be used to highlight the flashing window lights. Use the flow air tool to highlight the moon. To make the stars, use technical pen.
Just around like an ocean in my head.
Now the picture is ready. Thanks for watching and keep the channel subscribed for future updates.